Hi, I'm Bree Williamson, and I would never put my beloved dog in a cage for the rest of his life, but that's how some puppy mill dogs live for years on end. And the best way to strike a blow against puppy mills is to adopt. And that's what you should do.